This right here is Tyler cleaning off some base plates. He's gonna get them fit up and re-welded onto these columns. There's Mike getting his measurements and marks perfect. He's gonna set that one back on there and weld it. This right here is a scarfing tip. Notice how it's got a curved tip? It's for cutting down low and flat. It's a perfect situation for a scarfing tip. Clean off all this garbage.